Have you ever wondered whether the Bible that we have is actually what was delivered to the apostles and prophets? You figure there are errors, additions, or subtractions to them? Hi, I'm David Eakin. I'm going to be coming out your way pretty soon here in October, and I'm going to be doing a series of discussion lectures on whether or not the Bible is relevant in the modern world. And I think I can show you how you can be assured that the Bible you have in your hands is actually what came from God.